Hey, it's me, Lar, ASMR. I hope you're doing well and staying safe, washing your hands during these troubling times. I was really grateful to get a pretty unique and neat request on my video from the other day, and I did want to honor that request. So for today's video and for your relaxation during these difficult times, I am going to be doing a candy color sorting video. So this is going to be a nice auditory and visual sensory ASMR experience, and I hope you enjoy it. I'm going to be sorting some Skittles. These are the wild berry Skittles. So I'll be sorting the different colors inside of this Skittles package, along with these original M&Ms, milk chocolate, my favorite. And lastly, I'm also going to include some jelly beans. So again, Skittles, M&Ms, and jelly beans. Enjoy. So, since they were already opened, let's start off with our M&Ms. Thank you. these orange ones. This one's a little bit broken. So, oranges right over here. As we can see, the colors here are very disproportional. So we have all of our oranges. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Of our orange M&Ms. Next, I'll select the yellow M&Ms. 1, 2, 3, 4. Only 4 of the yellow M&Ms. Very disproportionate indeed. Okay, so next I'll go for our green M&Ms. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 of our green M&Ms, certainly more than our yellows, but not as many orange. Okay. Next, let's count our reds. 1, 2, 3 red M&Ms. Alright, next we can get our blue M&Ms. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So that's 7 of the blue M&Ms, cookie number 7. And lastly, we have our brown M&Ms. So we'll bring those over as well. So, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 of the brown M&Ms. So our total number of M&Ms is going to be 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, and I had the one in the beginning, bringing it to a grand total of 48 M&Ms in my pack. So we have 48 of the M&Ms here. Let's see how many of the Skittles come in the Skittles pack. Looks like I said, it's wild berry. And there seem to be five different flavors here. There's strawberry, melon berry, berry punch, wild cherry, and raspberry. We'll sort these ones based on their colors as well. Right here. So we'll sort them based on red, purple, blue, green, or pink. It's only right that I should test one of these as well. I'll go for one of the pinks. Definitely a very nice flavor. Okay. I'm going to start off with our pinks for the sorting as well. Red one got in there. Completes all of our pink Skittles. So let's count them. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, plus the one that I ate is a total of 29. So we have all of our pink Skittles sorted out. Let's move on into counting our blue Skittles. completes all of our blue Skittles. So we can count these as well. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25. Also, the Skittles are disproportional as well. We definitely have less blues than we do of our pinks. All right, next, let's move into our brown Skittles. Now we have our brown Skittles separated out, and we'll count these as well. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. So for both the M&Ms and the Skittles, there are far fewer of the brown flavors than of the pink flavors or orange flavors. So those berry flavors must be some of the most popular. But now we'll see how the reds compare. So again, we had only 3 of the red M&Ms. I think we have a few more of the red Skittles. So let's bring them on over. So now all we have are the green Skittles left. So let's count our red Skittles here. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. So 18 of the red Skittles, far more of this flavor in Skittles than in the red flavor of M&Ms. All right, lastly, we do have our green Skittles to go. So we'll bring them on over. And we'll count these as well. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18 of our green Skittles. And that'll complete all of our Skittles and M&Ms sorting and counting. So now let's count how many total Skittles we had in the bag. So we had, again, 18 of the greens, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. So already we are higher than the M&Ms. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75. And lastly, we do have our pinks over here. So 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, and I ate one, bringing it to 104 total Skittles. Definitely much more in the pack of Skittles than there were in the pack of M&Ms. So lastly, we are going to want to look at our jelly beans. So, sort these different colors rather than by flavor, of course, just as we did our M&Ms and Skittles, and see what the total count is in the end. So I do think I should try at least one of the jelly beans as well. I'm intrigued by this purple flavor, so I'll give one of these a shot.